So we're legit assuming this is off our deed, but from many, many moons back, this property is still on our deed, across the street, down a road that's no longer a road. And it is legit condemned. The barn's completely gone. It's so fucked up. Didn't even notice the house over there. But last night, there was a light on in there. Crazy little house with a cupola on top. But that's where the lights were. There's no way anyone was even in there last night. That's filled with shit. Definitely trashed and condemned. Like, there was just shit as far as the eyes can see. Hello? Hello? Extension cord doesn't go down. Hello? Oh, yeah. There's squatting going on back here, that's for sure. It's pretty crazy. What a scary fucking adventure this is. A whole bunch of old shacks and houses out here. That one. Hello? Definitely no one living in there. Tough to be living in there. It's that townland. I mean, there's just a lot of old shit here, man. This is where the light is on. Nope, must have just been a light on because no one's living in there.